Alright, it's literally been like 2 seconds since I cut off the last video, but I didn't want to just record and record and record and then not have a cut to a video. And that way I wouldn't have an easy way of getting a video. Oh, great. Water. Okay, what else did I expect? I'm getting some frame rate issues. A lot, actually. Oh, crap. Hey. Okay. Keep moving. Don't stop. Don't stop believing. Okay, I just saw a creeper spawn in my face. Let's go in here. Hey, how you doing? Nothing in here. It's okay. But there's a creeper tracking me. Ow. How'd that hurt me? Now, the worst thing in here is gonna be skeletons. Okay, there's obviously spawners right here. Oh shoot! Ow! Huh, yeah, one right here. Oh, hey, don't do it. Don't do it, man. It's not nice. Make sure nothing's coming from that direction. Okay. How many hits does it take? How many hits does it take to get to the center of a creeper? 4. With an iron sword, that is. Okay. Let's get our torches back out. I have a feeling there's not going to be anything down this hallway either. And... am I correct? Oh, I hear a zombie. And a creeper! Okay, now the question is that a natural spawn? Or... must have been a natural spawn. Okay. Down to 1 pickaxe. Let's get this on the bar too. Okay, there's a lot of stuff. Oh. Hello. How are you? I'm fine, thanks. Okay, this guy. Good. Done. I hear a lot of zombies. Alright, so this is definitely where the wool is. I mean, come on. You wouldn't, like, put a fake place, right? Okay, that's better than the creeper. Okay, let's get up here. I like to keep my head up. Okay, well, nothing can spawn on glass, right? Right? Should be fine. Okay. Is that a sign? It's a sign! 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 Oh, just die. You too. It's not like you're a cave spider or anything. This was done before cave spiders, right? Right? Yeah. Cause I don't like them. Ow. Hey. Not that I like regular spiders. Oh, lag. Oh dear Jesus. Great. It's gonna be a nightmare. I'm almost out of torches. Yeah, I might have to do a retreat. Oh, sugar. I have a feeling that's going to be a really bad trap one day. Okay, just keep your head up. Hey! Stay there. Ow! He can still shoot me. Ow! Stop it. Ow! Stop it. Okay. Okay, there's a chest here. Okay. Some good stuff. Take those. I really don't know what I need slime balls for. Take some of those. I don't know. Nah, I've got plenty of... If I need more stuff, I can come back. Okay. Well, that wasn't the wool. Oh, dear. This real quick. Alright. What am I looking for? I am looking for something. For... Oh, shoot. What am I... I'm looking... I can't think with all this noise. Holy crap. Sorry. That'll kind of clear out the area too. Let's see. Let me just make a sword to take over there. Because really, it's not gonna be that hard getting back over there, right? I would hope. Don't tell me I had all the cobblestone on me. Where's my cobblestone? Ugh. Just looking over it. Just forgive me. I'm old. Not really. Maybe a couple torches too, because I was really, really low on torches. I've got plenty of stuff to make them. There's no reason not to have enough torches. I don't know. So... I don't know what on earth my dog is doing over there. She is making a lot of noise. Look at that. Put that in there. Nope. Give me that. Nope. Leave that. Put that right there. Alright. Let's go back. My stuff should despawn. Want to sleep. Had to think about that for a second. It'll make some stuff easier, but it will also make that place a little bit harder. But personally, I don't mind that if I can get over there easier. So, yep. Now that looks a little strange. Alright, I'm getting too skeptical. Ah, see? That makes sense. That makes sense. Wait. So that's a hint as to what I'm going to be dealing with inside. This area right here tells me what I'm going to be seeing. Okay. Okay. That's good to know. Alright. So, let me see. Whee! Is there anything up under here? Anything at all? No? No, no, that would be too easy. Alright. So, just to find our way back over there. I have a feeling it would be easier to go that way, but I'm gonna just stick to going that way. I'm thinking that there is only one wool in every area, so once I get this, I might take a look around to maybe see if there's other chests, you know, supplies or anything. But other than that, that must be some other thing, because that kind of rendered in and it was gone. Okay, so right now, that's still there. I'm gonna have to check that out. Is that fine? No. I don't know what that is. Alright, so right now, just going back over there to get my stuff. So I will come back when I got... You know how I was saying I felt like there was a chest nearby? There was. It's right here. On the shore. Is there anything up under here? While I'm down here? No. Of course not. It's just in plain view, you know, where everybody can see it. Except for me, because I'm thinking too hard about things. There's nothing. I'll take it, though. Make a pretty house. Alright, well. Alright, we're here. And there's frame rate issues, as always. Let me look at something, actually. That might help a little bit. Okay, let's go ahead and quickly get in here. Or something out here decides to... Oh, really? There's a greeting crew. It's not someone I want to see in the water, either. I don't have any food. Great. Okay, let's just go. Hopefully my stuff won't despawn before I get there. Alright, well, at least I'm still healing, which is good. But I have no armor. I probably should have made armor. I shouldn't have left without armor. That was a very dumb move. What was I thinking? Oh no, I was thinking that I would just, you know, run through and beast mode this, but... Oh wow. That's not good. Oh crap. Okay, it's okay. Not okay. No. Not angry. No, no. Not angry at all. Not at all. I swear that creeper, he blew up all my crap. That's all I had. I mean, what am I gonna do? There's nothing I can do. I barely have any armor. I had a ton of leather on me. I think I had a stack, didn't I? Oh, you know. I can't believe that. I was doing so great. I was doing so good. I was feeling good about everything. And then that. And the sun's going down. Great. I'm gonna die. Again. Yes, I know I only made 16 torches. I'm gonna die again. I know I am. There's no point. I don't even know why I brought 2 chickens. I probably should have only brought 1. But part of me still hopes that I'll get somewhere. But even if I do, now I only have 2 chickens and no armor at all. Horrible. Shouldn't there be something here? Anything? Something helpful? No. Never is. Come here. You. Hey. No! Don't go away!